Hello, my friend. It's Dee, and I am here to help you relax and escape the fear right now. I begin our time together, just praying over you. Praying over you in the name of Jesus, Lord of all the earth, the Lord of all the earth, He who created you, He who knows your mind, knows your heart, our Lord God, I pray every episode of doubt and anxiety, fear and confusion, and of course, any kind of stress that has come over, that the Lord would remove it, that the Lord would be graceful to you and give you peace, that it would wash over you like a river. I pray in the name of Jesus that all your worries would be lifted, that you would feel nothing but peace, that you would feel nothing but God's love and His protection. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Amen. My dear friend, I know you have been struggling. I know that life doesn't feel fair, and that has begun to overcome your mind. Overcome your mind. But fear not. The Word of God is a lamp unto our feet, and He will bring us back onto solid ground when we get caught in the current, the waves of anxiety, the waves of fear. We need solid ground, firm foundation, solid ground. Remove your fear and anxiety in the name of Jesus. With His help, we surrender to Him and pray that He would remove it, and that He would give us peace. Peace, peace. Good, good, good. So, let's begin with this candle. flame flickering, flickering, just lightly flickering. But this flame has so much power, and if it catches, that's when it can be dangerous. My friend, fear is like a flame. It tempts us. The thought enters the mind. But if we allow it to catch, it can be so very destructive. So let's begin by visualizing all your fear, all your fear, all your fear, pooling into my hands, all your anxiety, all your worry, pooling here into the palm of my hand. This is simply to relax you, quiet you, quiet your mind before I read scripture. While I relax you, this is to begin relaxing your mind before I begin feeding your soul. And feel the warmth, the warmth, the light, flickering flame, calm you, just gently grazing your cheek, gently grazing your cheek, gently, gently, light, 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 light. Well done. Again, in through your nose and out through your mouth. One more time, one more time. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Into the flame. And for your next visualization, your next visualization to ease that fear is going to be with this bulb syringe. Visualization will be extracting each fear, every single one of them, with the syringe. And each fear that is removed the vision. visualization of all your fears being brushed away. Brushed away. Good. Good. And God is our refuge and strength. Is your refuge and your strength. Good. A very present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear. We will not fear. You and I will not fear. God is our refuge. God is our refuge. It is said in Psalm 34, I sought the Lord and He answered. Good. He answered me. From all my fears. Good. Those who look to Him are radiant, and their faces shall never be ashamed. So, my friend, do not be afraid. Do not hide. Do not be ashamed. For we, God's children, are radiant because of Him. We are radiant because of our God. And we do not fear. So do not fear. God says, I will provide a way. He is our God. Our God. And He comforts us. It is said in the Bible. It is said that the Lord is my light. My light and my salvation. Of whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Of whom shall we be afraid? There is no need to fear. When we walk in the light, peace I leave with you. You, my peace, I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Let your hearts not be troubled, neither let them be afraid. Imagine this light shining into your mind's eye. removing all of your fear and worry, all your anxiety, and all of your stress, melting it away. Good. Just purifying, removing and strength. You are a fairy present to help in trouble. Therefore, we shall not fear. We shall not fear. Lord, help me. Help me not to fear. Help me no longer to be afraid. You can pray with me. Lord, you are my light. You are my light and my salvation. Of whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? Whom? Lord, you are the stronghold of my life. Whom shall I be afraid? Whom shall I be afraid? Good. Lord, give me your peace. Good. Lord, give me your peace. Give me your peace. Please, Lord, not as the world gives it, but as you give it, Lord, as you. Give me your peace. Give me your peace. Give me your peace. Lord, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, help me, Lord. Help me in your strength that I will fear no evil. Lord, your rod and your staff, may they comfort me, comfort me, comfort me, O Lord Jesus, comfort me. I pray he will comfort you, my friend. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. And now, dear friend, I hope that your mind will be calm. And that your fears have lifted, and that you will look to God when they come back, because it is a practice, to turning our face towards God and not to our fears. It is a practice that we keep the flame away from catching our thoughts, from catching our thoughts and destroying our joy. So I pray that you will find a firm foundation in the Lord God, and that he will guide your feet to safety, and that you will not fear nor be dismayed. Hello, my friend. It's Dee, and I am here to help you relax and escape the fear right now. I begin our time together just praying over you. Praying over you in the name of Jesus. The Lord of all the earth. The Lord of all the earth. He who created you. He who knows your mind. Knows your heart. Our Lord God. I pray. Every episode of doubt and anxiety, fear and confusion. And of course, any kind of stress that has come over, that the Lord would remove it. That the Lord would be graceful to you and give you peace, that it would wash over you like a river. I pray in the name of Jesus that all your worries would be lifted. Worries would be lifted, that you would feel nothing but peace, that you would feel nothing but God's love and His protection. For you, in the name of Jesus. Amen. My dear friend, I know you have been struggling. I know that life doesn't feel fair, and that has begun to overcome your mind. Overcome your mind. But fear not. The Word of God is a lamp unto our feet, and He will bring us back onto solid ground. When we get caught in the current, the waves of anxiety, the waves of fear, we need solid ground, firm foundation, solid ground. Remove your fear and anxiety in the name of Jesus. With His help, we surrender to Him and pray that He would remove it and that He would give us peace. Peace, peace. Good, good, good. So, let's begin with this candle. You can see the flame flickering, just lightly flickering. But this flame has so much power. And if it catches, that's when it can be dangerous. My friend, fear is like a flame. It tempts us. The thought enters the mind. But if we allow it to catch, it can be so very destructive. So let's begin by visualizing all your fear, all your fear, all your fear, flame and let it melt away. Again, all your worries, just this is simply to relax you, quiet your mind before I read scripture while I relax you. This is to begin relaxing your mind before I begin feeding your soul. And feel the warmth of the light, flickering flame, calm you, just gently grazing your cheek, well done. Again, in through your nose and out through your mouth. One more time. In through your nose and out through your mouth. And for your next visualization to ease that fear is going to be with this bulb syringe. And the visualization will be extracting each fear, every single one of them, with the syringe. And each fear that is removed, you will have the word of God replaced. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. No evil. For you are with me. your rod and your staff. They comfort me. They comfort me. Even though you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, you need not fear evil, my friend, for the Lord is with you, and his rod and his staff, they comfort you. Comfort. Lord, give us comfort. Give us your comfort. Give us your comfort. Good. And the Lord says, Barai, Barai, the Lord God, I hold your right hand, hold it. It is I who say to you, fear. Visualization of all your fears being brushed away. Brushed away. Good. Good. And God is our refuge and strength. It is set in Psalm 34. I sought the Lord and He answered. Good. He answered me from all my fears. From all my fears. Good. Those who look to Him are radiant, radiant. And their faces shall never be ashamed. Never. So, my friend, do not be afraid. Do not hide. Do not be ashamed. For we, God's children, are radiant because of Him. We are radiant because of our God, and we do not fear. We do not need to fear. So do not fear. God says, I will provide a way. He is our God, and He comforts us. It is said in the Bible, said that the Lord is my light and my salvation. Of whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Of whom shall we be afraid? There is no need to fear. When we walk, I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Let your hearts not be troubled, neither let them be afraid. Imagine this light shining into your mind's eye and simply melting each fear away, each fear away, just melting, removing each fear. Trickling out all the hot anxiety and worry from your head, pulling together and melting off, pulling together and melting away. Shh. your mind and replaced with the words spoken from the scriptures. Good. Just feeling that. You can pray with me. You can pray on your own. Lord God, you are my refuge. You are my refuge and strength. You are my refuge. You are a very present help in trouble. Therefore, we shall not fear. We shall not. That shall not fear. Lord, help me. Help me not to fear. Help me no longer to be afraid. You can pray with me. Lord, you are my light. You are my light and my salvation. Of whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I fear? Whom? Lord, you are the stronghold of my life. Whom shall I be afraid? Whom shall I be afraid? Good. Lord, as the world gives it, but as you give it, Lord, as you give it, give me your peace. Give me your peace. Give me your peace. Lord, though I walk through the valley of the shadow, help me, Lord. Help me in your strength that I will fear no evil. Fear no evil. Lord, your rod and your staff, may they comfort me. Comfort me, comfort me, O Lord Jesus, comfort me. I pray he will comfort you, my friend. In Jesus' name I pray. And now, dear friend, I hope that your mind will be calm and that your fears have lifted and that you will look to God when they come back, because it is a practice. It is a practice to turning our face towards God and not to our fears. It is a practice that we keep the flame away from catching our thoughts, from catching our thoughts and destroying our joy. So I pray that you will find a firm foundation in the Lord God, and that he will guide your feet to safety.